It's Naomi with Treasures by Naomi, and today we're going to be doing something very different. We're going to be experimenting with paint and a glue gun, and we're going to see what kind of treasure Naomi can create. So let's get pouring, or painting, or gluing. What would you call it? Okay, so we have a dried gesso canvas, and the next thing I'm going to be doing is using my glue gun. Now, if any of you guys have ever used a glue gun before, you know it's not rocket scientist, you know, it doesn't take rocket science to know how to use one. Chloe, I know you want to be a part of my art, but could you get down? Anyways, so I'm going to try and make a design, and it's already starting to melt. So let's get gluing.
Thank you.
So that is the design. Hope you guys can see it. And once this is fully cured and dry, because it's still very tacky, what I will be doing is taking both acrylic paints, watering down them down a lot, and also using probably watercolors to fully make this. And it is going to be exciting, I think. So I'm gonna go have a commercial break, and after the commercial break, we'll be right back to enhance the design.
Thank you.
All right. Well, that was my glue gun experience and experiment. And I really like it. It's in color. I think the next time I do it, which I will definitely be doing that again because it's very cool, I think I'm going to use a sponge. I won't water down the paints. And I'll use more like a monotone, like more of the golds, browns, coppers. I think that'll look really good. Dirty hands makes for fun art. But thanks so much for watching, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a really cool idea. Maybe try something to do with your kids. Art is an expression of emotions, I think. And today I'm feeling pretty good. Maybe that's why I went for the bright colors and the happy, you know, outdoor tree. Who knows? But I really liked how the paint got into the edges and kind of really make the tree bark look like tree bark. So I'll be doing it again differently. I'm going to continue to experiment because that's really what art is when you're, you know, when you're creating something new that you've never done before or seen before. And yeah, I think I'm going to keep something very earthy, more ethereal, maybe, you know, like a spooky tree. Who knows? But I'll see you guys next time, and thanks so much for watching. Please share my videos. I'm really still trying for that 500 subscribers by December 31st. So we gotta get clicking. So thanks again, and as always, keep on pouring. Bye.